Hello everyone, Maestro Tim is with you. Each part of FIFA has young talents the developers predict a great future. In reality, many of these talents cannot reach their potential and are left without a club by the age of 30. The video about Mohamed Ihattaren scored 8 views, so this is the second part of the rubric of unrealized players. The main character of the video will be the once mega talent, Hashim Master. Hashim was born into a family of Moroccan immigrants in Italy. From the very childhood he started playing football with a local club. From the age of 10, Inter was interested in him, but he began to train with Milan and played for them in tournaments where there was no age limit. Master's fame grew up when he met the novice agent Dario Paulinho. The functionary had his own ways of promoting the potential of young players, for example, through YouTube. Dario had his own channel, where he posted cuts of beautiful heads, feints and other things of his clients. If the videos of other guys barely gained 1,000 views, then the video with Hashim gained more than 100,000. The local team was waiting for Hashim to turn 14 in order to sell him to the camp of one of the grandees of world football for a lot of money. He was claimed by Real, Juventus, Inter, Ajax, Barcelona. But Milan were ahead of everyone and paid 850,000 euros for the talent. They did not doubt the young man, because all the experts unanimously argued that Hashim is the future Ronaldo. In seasons 12-13 and 13-14, the hype around Hashim grew. Milan even wanted to rewrite the Serie A regulations in order to play the young Moroccan in official matches. The then Milan coach Clarence Seedorf decided to include Hashim in the squad for the match against Sassuolo. The cameras kept talent at gunpoint, but it never showed up on the pitch. It seemed that this season he would definitely play, but he played only for Primavera, where he barely played in 10 matches per season. The fans were at a loss, how could this be? The guy in the video humiliates 30-year-old professionals. Master decided to change something and began by changing his citizenship. In Italy, he was not even invited to the junior national team, and the Moroccan Football Federation called him immediately to the adult national team. For the Moroccan national team, his debut match was for him in the last. Then Milan sent Hashim on a 2-year lease to Malaga with a 5 million repurchase option, but the contract included many points about the player's return to Milan, since there was still faith in the guy's potential. At first, he could not play for Malaga due to bureaucratic problems, since at the time of the transition he was not yet 18 years old, but having received an agreement, Hashim spent only 7 minutes in La Liga in the match against Betis and that's it. Malaga returned Hashim to Milan's location, but he was not needed there either. The next step was loan in the Dutch Zwolle, where he was received with open arms, but in the Eredivisie he played 7 matches. In 2017, he returned to the Milan, but was not included in the application for the season and only trained with the senior team. In September 2018, Hashim became a player for the Greek club Paalamia, for which 6 matches before his contract was terminated in March 2019, by mutual agreement. After this he trained with the Parma youth team. Later he signed a contract with the Reggina, which plays in the 3rd League of Italy. In 2021, the club terminated the player's contract. Hashim played only 10 matches, without being noted for productive actions. Now the player is 23 years old and now he is without football. The guy has already boldly occupies the first place in the rating of talents that were not disclosed. What do you think is the guy's main problem? Write your options in the comments. Thank you all for watching and see you soon, bye.